Howard County Police arrest two more suspects for a deadly shooting in Columbia back in March. 35-year-old Ryan Sody Frank and 16-year-old Curtis Buckner now face first and second degree murder. Buckner is being charged as an adult. Two other men were arrested in April. March 28th, police found Ronald Carolina Jr. shot multiple times on Old Tucker Row. He later died from his injuries. Police believe the incident was drug related.